Hello, I would like to show you the Rheonics SRV sensor package. Let's unpack. Here we have the SRV viscosity sensor. Let's remove the protective cap and we see the sensor tip. The sensor electronics in the DRM housing. The sensor cable. 24 volt power supply. Short power cable. And the USB cable. Now, let's get the things connected and running. Take the sensor, remove the protective cap at the end. We connect the sensor cable. Then the sensor electronics. We mount it on the DIN rail. And now we can connect the sensor cable to the electronics. Okay, so let's connect the sensor cable to the electronics. Let's connect the power cable. And the USB cable. Now we are ready to power the unit. We connect the 24 volt power supply to the other end of the power cable. Get power. Okay, here we have our SRV viscosity sensor connected with the sensor cable to its electronics on the DIN rail, beaker, water, and some fixed stuff. Now let's connect the sensor electronics to the computer. It is now reading air values. So let's pour some water. And wait a moment for the reading to stabilize. The viscosity reading is rising, and now it stabilizes. It has stabilized and is reading the viscosity of the water. Now let's add some more viscous stuff. The viscosity is rising. The reading goes up. It is stabilizing. Now let's add some more. Again, the viscosity reading is rising and rising. Now it's stabilizing. We add even more. Again, the viscosity value is rising. And again, stabilizing at its new value. It's reaching a plateau. Now let's add the rest of the viscous stuff. And let it rise to its new value. Again, the viscosity reading is rising. As the content of our beaker is getting mixed. Now it's stabilizing at its final value. And now we add some water to dilute it. The viscosity reading is going down. and stabilizing at its final value.